all paid big bucks to come to the Free State Stadium. Chairman of the LOC in South Africa talking about Abuso Mbebe among them, just watching on at the moment. So these are all the prison men watching at the moment. North Ghana, after 10 minutes of football played here under the age of 23, playing in this tournament. Now, chance here, far side. Opportunity, three players landing on in the 80 that area. He paid the ball in, no, cleared away this time around. But ball play short here, collected by Simbi. It's a return, long one, penalty area, cleared away easily. It was his goal when they played off of DR Congo, winning 1-0. Then they lost against Gabon, they won 2-1. But oh, straight to it in the game. It's a beautiful ball played in, into the penalty area. Just a touch that came off his head. Offsetted him a bit there and he tried to recover. But Nuru Sule Congo. Look at this. Trying to run towards the penalty area. The guy, Lusadisu Basisi. The moment. The Black Stars against the Leopards. These the Black Stars that are shining and have been able to put the Leopards under pressure. Leading here by 1-0. And this will be their second victory. Look at Ghana on the other end, they've scored 2 goals, they've conceded 1 goal. They have a plus 1 goal difference, sitting second behind Libya at the moment, who have scored. What happened? So a minute Morton. Nuru Suli. Ball from Nuru Suli, brought down here by Mpong on the near side. Will be knocked out. If that happens, but at the moment, the game for me was one for Ghana off the bench. The player that came off the bench really did exceptionally well, changed the complexion of the game. And also, Banse, who was starting for his, who's at his game there, Ghana, Nuru Suli, aside. Opportunity, three players landing arm in the 80 that area. Can he pay? A return, long one, penalty area cleared away easy for DR Congo, winning 1-0. Then he lost against Gabon for straight to red in the game. It's a beautiful ball fed in into the penalty area. Just a touch that came off his head, offsetted him a bit there, and he tried to recover. But Nuru Suli Congo, look at this, trying to run towards the penalty area. The guy Lusa Disu Basis. For Africa. For Africa. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, sakalewa, anawa ah ah. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa. I'm well on my journey, biggie biggie mama, one A to Z. My sister's all on my journey, biggie biggie mama, from east to west. My city, waka waka, my eh eh. Ghana, Nuru Suli.
They're trying to slow them down the game because they know that a win for them. Well, that's a free kick here. And towards the AO City. Nuru Suli is brought down. The AO City.
Just going to confirm their place as leaders.
And Francis Kabori. And he was intercepted there by Nuru Alhassan. Do the task here.
It was Dominic who was rushing on. That was a powerful header down there from Sidi Sarr, the midfielder. The midfielders of Senegal, very, very athletic and sleek. When they join the attack, they are very dangerous.
It's not Ghana, it was Jackson Ball too. Nuru Suli took up now. Let me say here. On the 2 minutes, and Ghana now with their tails up without Nuru Suli trying to go solo here. Yeah, arrival here at the final competition. This is Sidi Sarr here for Senegal. There's Lamine just in the middle there waiting for a ball, and Duncan Mendy also connected to the ball soon. And Dominic Mendy headed out again.
They've not had the best of games. Credit also to the defenders of Ghana for ensuring that those key men